maneuvers and rolling maneuvers. She's moving both the rudder, elevator, and airline all at the same time. We're going to come back around here. Hopefully we're going to have some clouds blow out of here on the next pass, Will.
I know, these are really... You know, this is kind of like the Thunderbird air show. You know, we gotta wait to have some cloud clearance here. We'll just go back up, see what it's looking like here. I think on the next pass, we're gonna have some space here to do some stuff for you.
Here we go, he's got Paul. Get a photo op in here, bring it down, hover it close to the ground so you get a camera's eye. Conventional. Notice how the tail flips over the top. It's one of the hardest maneuvers to do in anything, full scale and models. There you go. See it? Here we go, get the cameras up.
Figured out was they had a synchronizer so that when the pilot pulled the trigger on the gun would not fire if the prop would get hit by one of the bullets. And obviously, if you blow the propeller off your airplane, you're gonna have to
put your hands together for Mr. Mark 3D Trent.
Thank you.